If there's one thing you need to know about Eivold, it's that he thrived in chaos. For him, disobeying orders was as natural as breathing. He never cared much about anything. Just lived, trying to enjoy the living in his own ways. But what happened in Ponari changed him. He could no longer ignore the atrocities he had witnessed. So when Lucas asked for our help with his next mission, Eivold immediately agreed. Polish Home Army, Poland's national resistance movement, was a force to be reckoned with. Every Wehrmacht soldier knew that. The Poles were always ready, hiding and lying in wait, biding their time for the perfect moment to strike. No one underestimated them. Those who did, we're already dead. We were told the Polish Home Army was one of the largest resistance movements in Europe at the time. As their newest recruits and under the command of Lucas, we were tasked with helping them steal classified documents from a German military camp near Vilnius.
People, shut up and listen. Lucas told us everything. He trusts you. So we all decided to trust you for this. It doesn't mean our leadership will, though. Right ahead. We have Fritz well dug in within this huge complex. This is their main headquarters in the area of Vilnius. Since 41, all planning is done right here. Your job is to gather any valuable intelligence you can find. Most importantly, focus on Vilnius defense plans. The Soviets are coming, so we intend to take the city from German hands before Ivan. So, take anything you think that will be useful before they send everything back to the Reich. They've started already. Feel yourself as a part of the Gate of Dawn operation. The main assault starts in 3 days. We depend on you. Maybe you're Germans, but we're probably the only army who'd welcome you.
I'm not a fucking German.
One more thing. Delay them raising the alarm as long as you can. It'll get the Kreuz from all over on your ass. So again, stay low as long as you can.
All clear.
All clear. Wish us luck.
First, we need to find out how to get inside.
In case we separate, regroup in front of those hangars. See them?
Yeah, understood.
No problem. Whatever. These guys of yours are mean.
Hey, so?
If you were living in the forest, hiding for the last 5 years trying to survive, you'd be mean as well.
Kid, I survived 3 years on the Eastern Front, and look at me. I'm still optimistic as hell.
Nah, you just gave up on life and don't care anymore. That's far from being optimistic.
Gate of Dawn.
I can't see.
We name the operation after an old city gate in Vilnius.
And what? You're taking over the city, Soviets arrive, and then what?
Then we're in a position to negotiate with them.
Negotiate? I see you've never dealt with Ivan.
Oh, sure we did. In 39, they established a Lithuanian government in Vilnius, just to take it down less than a year after. And then they started deportations and executions.
Oh yeah, they stop talking if they're too far away. Come on, come over here so I see for sure how well you see. Take at least 4 hours. There we go. Save just in case. Where is that thing? Oops. Okay, we know where it is now. But did it die on its own, or? Or what? No idea. Okay, that's one at least. These guys are guarding each other. Can get that dude and that dude. Another way in, okay. Which way do we want to go then? Okay, we actually don't get anywhere. Anywhere here. Yes, we do actually. Here. Where we want to go is... Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to get in first. Quite sure it can't help to have up. Can't help. Well, I guess it can't hurt to have options. So we're gonna hit 6. That way, then it's okay. So he's guarding him, but not too far out. So, Evil, I need you.
I saw you back there in Panari. I saw your eyes.
The fuck you talking about, little guy?
It moved you.
Call it a moment of weakness.
Yeah, right. You want everyone to think you don't give a fuck, but I know it's not true.
You don't really know me, Lucas. I killed countless people on my journey.
You know he's different, so don't sell me on that bullshit.
No, seriously. I don't care. It's not my business.
Right. And that's why you're here.
I just don't have any better ideas.
Yeah, right.
Is just out of range for these two. Oh, come on, pick up the bottle. Everyone will hear that, especially him.
Dead.
Right, and now it's just this guy who you're probably gonna have to whistle on. I'm gonna use hand whistle, okay. Oh wait, distraction. Watch my back. Yeah.
Fine, go.
And we take a bomb. Can anyone see that far, though?
Drink up, pal.
So here, I think it is safe.
Throwing a stone.
Boom, that worked. Longer range if I use, you know, C, because here I can use it about nowhere actually, this far.
Hunting.
But if I do it like this, I don't know, actually. Okay,
hunting.
Six. No. Okay, so I guess I can't shoot further than. No, wait, hold on. Something was wrong there.
Hunting.
I should have been able to get him, but okay. Never mind, we can try that melee? Cool. But hold on, so I can run up like this and tsh. Okay, interesting. The other dude's like, what the fuck are you doing? Oh man, look at that. Oh, that's funny.
Cutting through.
Cool. Huh. Ah, we can cut the wire. Yes. Sounds like something I want to do. But everyone is watching. Oh, hello there. Luckily, that guy is very dangerous. The entrance is closed, but no one is watching him, though. At least not what I can see. I guess this is a changing of the guards. I may be able to whistle him down, but I doubt he will give a shit. Okay, so there I can whistle on him.
Changing position.
Got it.
Oh, come on, how do I get rid of this one now? There.
On my way. Sheesh.
Lucas. There. So. F3.
Trap in the area.
Oh, still needs to learn those controls. My bad. Feeling too well.
my way.
Okay, they do actually die on their own. Okay, good, good to know. It was up here I'm supposed to go, and if that's the case, and this looks like the most simplest way to go, he is not feeling all right. Careful, because I'm quite sure that they can see. Can't see all the way over here. Okay, yes, they can. Boom, like that. Pick him up for. Oh, you lucky bastard. Just pick him up, please. Never mind the gun or whatever you were picking up. If I jump in here, then it doesn't really matter. I'm still gonna have to take care of everyone. Alright. Still wanna take care of the alarm, though.
Watch my flank. No problem.
These alarm switches. I think I should be able to disable them. Just a little cut here and there.
Was hoping not having to deal with them, but okay.
Changing position. These alarm switches. I think I should be able to disable them. Just a little cut here and there.
It depends on how.
Hunting.
Oh, come on. Okay, let's see how you do this again. You could bash.
Hunting.
Sucker. Could dash somehow. which I don't remember how you did.
Hunting.
Never mind, I will learn that somehow.
I'm going there. Got it.
Someday, I guess. I'll keep you and you. Lucas, you can go. Can you go under the bridge? Yes, you can. Wonderful. But you cannot run under it.
Check that door.
Okay.
I'll check that door.
Of course, I can't always whistle on them, but. Thing is, if I whistle on him, I need to be ready to knacker that dude instantly, so. Throw a rock, perhaps? Because I do want the alarm. I want it to take the alarm. You can see it down there.
Fine, go.
Wait a minute, didn't I fuck up? Who I sent now.
Cover me! Sure.
Yeah, you there. I want your rock throwing skills. Or do I? You lure one of them down here with your bottle. And you whistle. And that guy is guarding that way, okay. Here.
was gehört.
Switches. I think I should be able to disable them. Just a little cut here and there.
Moving through. Sheesh.
Would it be good if I could actually use this to like draw how my character will go instead of seeing how they will go? No one is seeing this guy, not even him. We don't really... He will be a problem though. I don't think we can lure him.
I'll check that door.
Into the butcher's stuff. There. Inside the base, and now I can actually see more of the base. Okay, good. Wow, there's a lot of them. From here, I would actually still need to get all the way around. Yes, I would have to go through here either way. Might be able to get the sniper down or whatever he is. No, wait, you can sneak if you're able to just about sneak through here. Thank you. helping him. So... So how to get rid of him? We'll need to sneak all around the base. There's another alarm in there, and he can see outside. No, if I whistle here, he will hear him as well. No, not necessarily. No, not all of you. Yes, sir. You might hear the knife, though. That's what worries me a bit. Yeah, no. Okay, fuck it. He saw that body somehow. And I'm quite sure that I hit it, or just panicked through into the ground. Yeah, I don't see anyone, so... alright. One of those things. Now it's him, so we're gonna have to throw a bottle somewhere. Like here, it's quite nice.
I have some good bait.
I guess that's the unfortunate fellow we're gonna have to kick in. Should I go for that alarm too, though? Sure. I'll probably probably could if I wanted to, but I'll have to take him down. He's on his way back in. Good. Quite sure there will be no reinforcements coming in. None whatsoever. I don't think I need to save, actually.
Have you heard? The big man himself honored us with his presence.
Dietl?
Yeah, our beloved one.
Ah, maybe Ivan finally forced him to do something more than just show up to official parties.
He's giving a speech right now to the SS newbies who arrived yesterday.
They're the only ones here who would still believe his shit.
Walter Tittle? As far as I know, this is the guy who's in charge of Vilnius, and he's here. He has to die.
You have my vote. I don't know how we ended up here anyway, so yeah, I'm open for ideas.
Dear God, Manfred, you haven't been this nice to me since we met.
Well, convince Lucas. He's, kinda in charge now.
So we shall kill this guy as well. Ugh. Have to go this far in just to regroup. There's an alarm there. The easiest way would have been to go this way, but there's only like one way up and down, and that's here. So and again, Lucas and Manfred might be able to, you know, Lucas will be able to get up here and down. Not everyone. Yeah, everyone can actually get through here. So I think this is actually the way to go. Someone is watching these guys, no? Like that guy.
Oh,
can actually get them one by one. Maybe not now.
Sei leise, hörst du?
Okay, I see what they want us to do here. Ooh, he's actually quite guarded. Get here, I can take him down. That guy is gonna be a problem. You have to go quite far in order to whistle on him. Thank you. No, I can't really get to him. I'm just gonna have to be ballsy and try and take this guy out. Good ideas. Just trying everything right now. Not everything, but be a problem. Maybe this guy too, if he can see through the gate. Is a bit of a problem. Guess I've been lucky all the way to here, at least.
Was ist passiert?
Huh? He's dead.
Alright, there we go. And last but not least, making sure anyone? No? Anyone? No?
He's dead.
Problem.
Smashing the door.
No problem. The sun.
Okay, be careful. This guy was the problem, actually. Let him come back, just for safety reasons. And we can't go through here because it's Panzer 4, I think it is. Climb? Not you though. Okay, never mind. What's this? I can come back here once I actually have the SS uniform. Hey, look at that alarm. I guess, remember this dude that walked back and forth here. You kind of bugged yourself down, didn't you? And you always leave the lights on. Why? Well, you can hide in here. Cool. Alright. Okay, so he like turns around instantly. Well, I might be thirsty, so you know.
Some good bait.
Don't really see it, I think. They heard it, but they didn't, like, give a fuck. Like, they're like, huh? Someone's fighting over there? No? Okay. As I said, you don't really have enough time. I mean, you're gonna have to be real quick and not mess up with your F1 and 1. So, yeah, which you always do. Also, like, for 1 hour that's been going on now, I think we've been doing quite good progress. I mean, I could have ignored the outside alarm, but I don't want to take as many alarms as I can. Okay, I'm gonna have to run all the way around. Probably don't even need to take him. No, I don't. Although, this guy might be a problem. Nah, not really. Is that artillery I hear in the background? I mean, I've heard it since I started, but you know. Looking at this guy? Guess not. Just in case. Either it's fake wires or the wire cutter ain't the best. So what now? Some guy is walking around guarding just this area. Don't know who it is, but I will figure that out in a moment. I think it's this guy, actually. I'm gonna need a uniform. Should be easier to contain. Or attain, I don't know.
Great, we made it so far.
There we are.
Check this out. Seems like they're packing stuff. I bet we'll find what we want inside. I'll go in alone. I think I can handle it myself. In the meantime, you guys
are gonna blow the shit out of Walter Tittle.
What?
Tittle is here, apparently giving a speech to some SS recruits as we speak.
So what? Our job is to get intelligence, not assassination.
Think outside the box, little man. Our job is to help AK take over Vilnius, right?
You're fucking mad, Evold. It's gonna ruin...
But he's right, Lucas. Taking down this man will cause chaos in the ranks for a few days.
Do what you want. But in case something gets fucked, I am out of here.
Great. Have your gun loaded. When you hear an explosion, it's on.
What explosion?
You see, I borrowed this little fella from your friends. You see, crowds love fireworks, so I'm here to provide some.
You stole a bomb. You recklessly change our plans. I've had enough of you two. I'm off to get those papers. Goodbye.
Ta-ta.
Yeah, I kind of on with Lucas here. I don't like plans being changed by, you know, the guys underneath you. Matter of fact, I hate it. But I think we're gonna steal the documents first.
Manfred!
Oh, now what?
I wanna go home.
What?
I cannot get up here. I'm through here. There, that can make everyone on edge, but you know, still. Now this dude is watching there. So I gonna have to deal with everyone down here while looking out for this dude. Is that what they're telling me? See what we can do with Lucas. Fucking lucky that I changed it to from F8 to F6, otherwise I would have saved right there. Damn, that's lucky. Aufstehen! Aufstehen! Die Stunde ist gekommen! Die Sicherung Europas! Damit rettet! do I have a window of movement here? No, I don't. I have to deal with the guys up there. Either that or draw them out of position. And there was that guy. Okay, I need to deal with... In matter of fact, Lucas had to do this on his own. And these guys gonna have to help him. Actually, Lucas can help with this. But, yeah. Okay. This might take an hour. This may take an hour.
He's already dead. I'll move the corpse.
Yeah.
Quite a voice to sound that far, holy shit. Get everyone hidden, then I can really start using my whistle.
Yeah. Dasein unseres Volkes liegen, nur alle in eurer Hand. Der sowjetische Feind muss beseitigt werden. Der Kundenstag schaut, was beseitigt werden. Wir werden diesen Kampf gewinnen.
Alone there now, just guarded by some guy on a balcony. And that guy is also here.
Some good bait.
Yeah. I can let us save just in case. He can't do anything because he can't get down. Legit, he can't come down. Should be a bit lot easier now that he looking the other way. And yes, this guy left. Of course you looked just then. Actually a good place to kill him. Actually, no, I don't think it is. Nah, it's a risk as fuck. Okay, Mantra can actually come up here and start helping out with Lucas.
Yeah.
That's an officer. I'm losing my focus. I would shoot, but you know, everyone will hear. There's an officer. The funny thing is, people are actually interested. So that would have been for him to be able to move up, wouldn't it? I think so, actually. Do that until these guys are dealt with. I am a huge fan of not killing unnecessarily, but might need to get rid of them to, in order to hide these guys.
Let's give them hell.
I can do better than that. How the hell did he survive that, though?
Let's give them hell.
Alright, let's try it again. Everyone heard that shit. Somehow they heard it. Reflection in the puddle, eh? Okay, so we still need to deal with this guy. By doing that, we need to actually deal with these guys. Actually, no, this guy's looking that way, so he's not a danger. It's him who's the danger. They actually want us to shoot objects. I don't know, but they might. Can I was whistling over here? Why? Also, you might want a drink, though. Well, because he saw me whistle. Maybe, maybe. So simple it can be so hard. And now we gather the contestants. There's an alarm there.
I'm going there.
Got it.
This. Might actually be able to pick a few of them off. But the one I care about is the officer over here.
Achtung, Achtung! Jeder, der sich für einen Schießwettbewerb interessiert, soll sich umgehend auf den Übungsplatz begeben. Nehmen Sie Ihren Kameraden mit. Der Preis ist ein Wochenendpass in Paris.
Time my speech better than I suppose. Maybe. Maybe.
Achtung, Achtung! Jeder, der sich für einen Schießwettbewerb interessiert, soll sich umgehend auf den Übungsplatz begeben. Nehmen Sie Ihren Kameraden mit. Der Preis ist.
Here we go again. I'll go first and clear the way.
Be quick, or I'm gonna die of loneliness.
Shh. Yeah, a few of them. There's at least two. Just to get here. Oof. Maybe they actually want me to sneak by. Yeah, that might be what they want. Hold on. When did I save? Yeah, I think that's better actually. No, not you, not you, not you. Okay, shit. Let's do like this.
So. Achtung, Achtung! Jeder, der sich für einen Schießwettbewerb interessiert, soll sich umgehend auf den Übungsplatz begeben. Nehmen Sie Ihren Kameraden mit. Der Preis ist ein Wochenendpass in Paris.
What? Not Egan. Hold on, something happened. Still not you.
Achtung, Achtung! Jeder, der sich für einen Schießwettbewerb interessiert, soll sich umgehend auf den Übungsplatz begeben. Nehmen Sie Ihren Kameraden mit. Der Preis ist ein Wochenendpass in Paris.
And he will see me no matter what. Okay. Well, come on, hurry up. Oh, really? You are gonna prioritize going down before going up, okay. That's the thing, I can still whistle though, and he will look away, but... Kind of the thing though, isn't it? But now I can't get him down, so... Hiding, I suppose.
I'm going there. Sheesh.
And you don't give a fuck anymore. Like a comrade or an officer has died, but you know, never fucking mind that. We're not gonna raise the alarm. How do I have to go in order to actually, oh my goodness, might actually have to shoot one or two. Third one.
He's dead. He's dead.
There was. Go in there.
Then the sickness of robbers, the Zukunft, deutschen Reichs. Das Dasein unserer Volkesliegen, Nummer 1 neuer Hand, der sowjetische Feind,
unbeseitig werden, der Kommunist abschaut. And this dude, I have to shoot. Alright. If I need to. And now I just need to clear. Ooh, that's some nice fucking cars, mate. I believe you can have these in Mafia 2. How did you know he was there? And I haven't saved in forever, I feel. Okay, Lucas, time for you to shine as best as you can.
Stupid fucking idiots. Why the hell did I take them with me in the first place? Yeah, well, okay, they probably did save my life. And wanted to help me save others. You're dead.
No. And that's the alarm. I take blame for that one completely.
Idiots. Why the hell did I take them with me in the first place?
I think it's really this guy who, you know, does his own thing, more or less. Like someone else I know.
National Socialist!
Yeah, well, okay, they probably did save my life. And wanted to help me save others.
Nationalsozialisten, deutsche Soldaten, die Kurden, die Siegenheit,
Trowlick. Looks like it. Ha! Bingo. There are some maps inside. They should be useful. I don't think I left anything valuable. Yeah, I probably should find a way to cover them two dumb fucks. But why the hell do I care anyway? Oh, God, why did you bless me with such company?
Nationalsozialist! Aufstehen! Aufstehen!
dead. Brothers and sisters. Give them hell.
Damit die Rettung aller ist vorher unsere Pflicht. Stabe der SS ist es, die finnische sowjetische Truppen zu eliminieren. Wir müssen sie zerschlagen, gnadenlos töten. Nationalsozialisten, deutsche Soldaten. Hier ist die Sicherheit unsere Zukunft. Damit rette ich in ein harten Sozialist! Aufstehen! Aufstehen! Die Stunde ist gekommen! Die Sicherung Europas und damit die Rettung aller ist vor uns unsere Wichtige. Aufgabe! Stehen auf, Soldaten! Die Aufgabe der SS ist es, die friedliche Soldatische
zu erledigen. Alright, now let's get the fuck out!
Das für ein Geräusch.
Nationalsozialist! Aufstehen! Aufstehen! Die Stunde ist gekommen!
I can't.
Sicherung Europas. Und damit die Rettung aller.
Wish I could do that.
Kappe! Stehen auf, Soldaten! Nationalsozialist! Aufstehen! Aufstehen!
Brothers and sisters.
Out.
Whoa!
Burn, motherfuckers!
Shit! I can't do that.
So I can join you. Okay, give me a minute. Quick! We have to hurry. Get in this car!
They're shooting at me. Empty mag.
Guns blazing! Brothers and sisters. I'm freed. Take care of that fence so I can join you. Okay, give me a minute. Quick! We have to hurry. Get in this car! Whoa! Burn, motherfuckers!
Oh, shit. Can't do that.
Sisters. Whoa! Burn, motherfuckers!
Oh, shit! Bad idea. Can't do that.
Give them hell. Manfred, take care of that fence so I can join you. Okay, get...
Cannot do that.
Hold arms.
They will go down.
Manfred, take care of that fence so I can join you. Okay, give me a minute.
Quick! We have to hurry! Get in this car!
Let's give them hell.
Looks like we made it. You guys are fucking nuts.
We're simply born to fight, little man! Who's the best partisan motherfucker out there? Who?
Eyeball, shut up!